So hello, hi, how are you? I'm Alex.
Hi. I'm Daniela.
Oh. I'm Alani.
Hi, Alani. Wow, you girls are stunning. So I've been to St. Jude's before. I'm really proud of the relationship that Lancôme has. And, you know, this is the 10-year anniversary of Lancôme's partnership with St. Jude. We've raised $5 million in support of the hospital, and I'm incredibly proud of this and proud of my company. So if you could describe what St. Jude means to you, how would you describe it?
I would describe it as it's not just like a place where there's sickness, but there's also happiness and hope.
And then how about you, Alani? What's your favorite part about St. Jude?
So like the nurses and all of the staff there, they're the nicest people ever. And then the hospital itself, you don't really think of it as a hospital just because of how colorful it is. And it's really inviting.
I love that. So how do you guys get interested in makeup?
I've always done like theater or dance. And with that is a lot of makeup involved. So as I've done more theater, I've become more interested in makeup.
Wonderful. And then of course, as far as your like aesthetic for makeup, what do you love? What kind of looks do you like?
I just like a really like light makeup. But if it's at night and I'm going to like a really fancy event, I like eyeshadow and like a full makeup face.
You want to learn some tricks?
Yes. Okay, great. I'd love to.
One of the biggest tips actually when you're doing your makeup is to do your eye makeup first. This is actually like a Kohl type pencil. So this is the kind that's not waterproof, is really easy to work with. So then what you want to do with this is you kind of sketch your liner, like doing little individual like dashes in between your lashes, and you keep your eye open. And that's how you get a really nice thin line. And then the nice thing about when things are cold and creamy, you can take your finger and melt them. So you have like a more of a smoky look with it. You don't have to be perfect about it. In fact, it looks more modern when it's more smoky. You put the shadow on top and it kind of sets it so it stays really nice and actually makes it look even softer, kind of recedes into the skin. You see that effect? So that's the difference between that and just doing a stark line. So you get a more smoky look.
See? Wow.
Then if you look at your, it just looks like your, makes the eyelashes, makes the most of your lashes.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Yeah, so this is a nice kind of a neutral look. I heard that you girls like the warm tone, so I kind of drew this up for you guys. And this is the palette that was used for it right here. I use a flat brush to apply the color on the lid right here. That crease color is one of the most important colors for you, because when the placement of that crease is what makes your eyes really pop and makes the shape really nice and kind of lifts your eye too. And for that, I use like the matte shade, and I'm using this brush right here. This is the blending brush. And that when you do, like when you use this brush, you do little circles. Use your finger to tap a little bit of shimmer right on the ball of the lid. So you'd just be doing it like this. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow, Alani, that popped. So I'm gonna take the highlighter. When you do highlighter, you wanna make sure you kind of like put this strategically like on the cheekbone. And that's pretty.
It really is.
And then let's do a little blush. And with this, what you wanna do is just smile. That's everything. Smile big. And then you hit your apple of your cheeks. All right, so now we're gonna move on to lips. You can pull up maybe a lip gloss.
Oh, okay.
Like this is like a really, like something shiny, sparkly, pretty. Pretty, pretty. The last thing we have is we're gonna do a little mascara. Blink down. When you blink down, you're kind of finding the very base of your lash. And then you kind of wiggle it. So you kind of like, it's almost like, kind of like shaping it, sculpting. You've got it. So pretty. I mean, makeup is a mood lift, like nothing else.
Sort of like having this self-confidence that allows your personality to show and just be your own self.
And then whenever I use it, it's for special occasions. So I know that when I'm wearing makeup, it's because it's something special.
And for me personally, you know, to be part of this wonderful relationship with St. Jude. I'm very proud of it. And for the girls, I want to thank you guys so much. It really is just a privilege to work with you ladies. You have so much immense beauty, and I hope you guys really got to see that today.